Well, the atmosphere has been building up all day long, and we're almost ready for kickoff here at Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
A very effective clearance. Well-timed tackle. This attack looks highly promising. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Corner kick played in. Really good block. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. Space afforded him. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Extremely sloppy in possession. Could cross it in here. Can he put it away?
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Romano. Toure. You can sense the threat is there. An important interception. Has eyes for goal. Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Ramos now. Yoda. And that's an important intervention. He's got the right idea with that pass. And a decent save, full credit. Delivering it. And just wide of a target. Goal kick.
Well, I think the goalkeeper had it covered, but it was a decent effort, though. Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But that won't bother them, because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Giving it a try. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And there's the delivery. Well, the danger is still there. And in the end, no damage done. Romano. And they need to get tighter. Great block. Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner. Now, sending it in. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. And intercepted it. firing it towards goal, able to get a body in the way. A real opening now. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And so the first half draws to a... So the beginning of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Nice switch of play. Doing well to keep possession. Poor pass. Well, they might be onto something. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. It's with Novak. Yoda. Lopez. Another perfect position to read it. So a throw in here. Now what on earth happened there? And fed forwards. Chance here. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Duarte. Intercepting it intelligently. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Toure. Cristiano. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Could be! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
It's with Pereira. On a pass that lacks quality. Options in the centre. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And there's the delivery. And the danger is averted.
The reserves are in action tomorrow. If you'd like more ticket details...
Could be a chance to break here. Oh, what an opportunity. He had to score, and he does.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Foul there, free kick awarded. And intercepts again. Can they take advantage? Great block. Has a go. Able to get a body in the way. And a very good challenge. Romano. Nicely timed tackle. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Could cross it in here. Can he put it away? Oh, a moment of pure class! Thank you.